You guys, about have here, this kind of thing is AMD stock on 12th April. Let's get started. Okay, almost about over here, we have the cycle is indicating for something that still has to be usual to give you here some important moment to use it as you can think as possible about it. And that is almost to know why we have an important kind of cycle that I really started to understand it. This is all guys, realize how we can do it through this video.